This has got to be the fastest rock to AK.